My name is Trevor, and I'm the chairman of this this mob, shall we call it? We're called the Friends of the Shadows Guitar Club, and it was started 23 years ago. So I remember coming out of the Cliffs Pavilion, and a bloke called Alan, who started it, Alan Scrafton, he shoved this green piece of paper in my hand and said, "If you like playing music by the Shadows, come along." And it was it started off in Shoebury. We're now in the Echo Club. Remember this, the Echo Club, Southend, just over there, on the last Tuesday of every month, starting this month. Yeah. Oh, come on, starting this month. That's better. So the last Tuesday of every month we appear there, and it basically stops it. We used to be all practicing in the bedroom to a record, and then somebody invented backing tracks, and the backing track doesn't have Hank Marvin, usually the lead guitarist, and you substitute for him, and it changed everything.